District 1-5A Canutillo matched up against Bowie tonight. Eagles 7-2 in district play, just a game behind the Andrus Eagles, who were idle tonight. First quarter action, loose ball, and the Bears going to come up with it. Yasmin Contreras getting two off the glass. Canutillo, though, a real strong team, and they share the basketball. It's all about the extra pass, and it's Jocelyn Moreno with two. Canutillo win this one big, 73-35. Eagles moving to 8-2 in district play.